Hello and welcome to 5 Minute Solution channel. In this video I'm going to show you guys how you can change your Fortnite email account. So for that you have to basically change Epic Games email because Fortnite uses Epic Games email and Fortnite is made by Epic Games. So first you have to open your web browser and you have to be logged in into your Epic Games account on the web browser by going into epicgames.com and logging in. Then you have to click on your name and click on account. So in here at first you will see your email address. You have to click on this pencil icon and you have to type in your new email address. So I'm using the template at tempmail.org to show you this. So you have to paste the email and click on confirm. So it has it will send you a security code to your current email address. So you have to go there in your current email address. And you have to copy your security code and paste it in here and click on continue. So it will send you a verification mail to your new email address. So you have to go to your new email address and copy this verification link and paste it. So it say thank you for verifying your email. I have copied that verification link in this browser where I have been already logged in Epic Games to avoid confliction. So once I have done that, you have to click on continue and it will show you your new email address here, as you can see. So that's how you basically change your Fortnite email. If you want more videos like this, then comment and subscribe. And also thank you very much for watching this video.